unstitched out. Right then. Oh dear. I should say about 90% of you should get through. Quite good odds. Right. There are three rules that shall help you get through the maze. Rule number one, do not touch the scarecrows. They will not touch you, but you do not touch them. Rule number two, leave everything as you find it. Don't move anything. And number three, the most important of all, don't look back. Right. I can tell that most of us are very good at following the rules. I think you two are very good at following the rules, aren't you? I can tell. Not so sure about this grown-up next to you, though. Naughty, is it? See, look, they've spoken. We have a naughty one. I can tell. Always, isn't it? Always. And laughing, I saw what you did last weekend, I'm sure. Right, madam. Madam, what's your name? Annika. Now, Annika, I'm afraid I know what you've been up to. I need you to stand up and come over here, please. Pop your hands in the holes. That's right. Good. Well, you're going to stay there for the rest of your days, but the court is now in session. Now, there are many, many crimes I could accuse Annika of, but I shall pick just one. So, Annika, I am afraid that you are charged with taking shopping bags to the supermarket but forgetting to use them and buying new ones. Do you plead guilty or not guilty? Very, very confidently guilty. Members and gentlemen of the jury, do you find her guilty or guilty?
Guilty.
Guilty! Right. That means that when you leave the scarecrow maze, you must buy everyone here coffee and ice creams. Oh, look, she said yes. Quick, get through. Right, you may go through into the maze. Good luck. Good luck.
Hi!
there and then jump up.
I've got the poor wife on the bed.
I love being here.